MH370 proceeds onward through the night, receding gradually from its phantom twin, and ultimately winding up over the deserts of central Kazakhstan. For the hijackers, it's mission accomplished. I knew that it sounded crazy. I knew that it was far-fetched, and I knew that people would have a hard time swallowing it. But even though it might torpedo my reputation, I felt like I had to go public. I had to bring people's attention to the problems that this plane possessed, a vulnerability.
He thinks it's possible Russian hijackers sent the plane north.
Do you really think it went to Kazakhstan?
Well, it's not something that I believe. It's just a hypothesis that I've pieced together.
I went on TV, and it was scary. I felt like my ass was hanging out the window.
What kind of reaction are you getting from this theory?
It's a lot to swallow, I grant you.
Are you getting calls from people saying this seems realistic, or what do you think?
If you read the comment sections, a lot of people are outraged, people are furious, some people are very angry at me.
Nobody goes into the E&E bay, reprograms the BFO, lands in Kazakhstan.
I'm intimately...